And the Prime Minister of the Bahamas, Dr. Hubert Minnis, sharing this update on his Twitter page. He calls this probably the saddest and worst day for him to address the Bahamian people. He ends the message with a simple, please pray for us.